Welcome to Top Car Channel.
Another day, another special edition Ute. This time it's the 2017 Nissan Navara N Sport Black Edition, a limited run model with extra kit that definitely looks the wannabe rugged man part. Just 500 examples of this high-spec dual cab model will be sold in Australia, and it's based on the flagship Navara STX4X4 variant. Over that version, however, the Black Edition brings a range of styling and equipment tweaks. The Nissan Genuine Accessories bin has been rated, with a new black sports bar and black nudge bar, an LED light bar and black wheel arch flares shelled around 18-inch black alloy wheels. There are more dark design features, with a black gloss honeycomb grille, smoked chrome fog lamp finishers, a soft tonneau cover, and sport badging and black edition decals. Of course, you can get it painted in its namesake color, with the choice of four hues available: cosmic black, brilliant silver, diamond white, and the slate gray finish you see here. Our test vehicle is the 7-speed automatic version, which costs $56,990 plus on-road costs, which is $2,500 more than the regular STX model. There's a 6-speed manual version if you'd prefer, which is $54,490 plus on roads. And if you like the idea of a slightly spunkier dual cab but can't stretch quite that far, there is a more affordable Navara N Sport model, based on the ST variant, starting at $47,990. But the model we've got is the high-end version, with plenty of goodies for the money. Things like satellite navigation, a rear view camera, rear parking sensors, leather seat trim and a leather lined steering wheel and gear selector all combine to make this Ute feel like a pricey offering on the inside.